Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my Alien Isolation playthrough. I am going to continue this series, providing it gets, enough views to make it worth it. It's going to be a once-a-week thing. I'm not going to be doing a daily upload, but I am going to make the videos longer. Oh, I don't need to go in there. Trying to think. Do I have to... Oh, shit. I thought that was a guy. I adjusted the sound a little bit and upped the brightness just a hair. Alright. No, I don't need to do any of that. I don't remember where to go. It's been a long time since I played this game. I am going to get my butt handed to me. Don't worry. You'll see it all. The only way I'll cut any deaths out is if... I've got to go this way first. Is if I die a whole bunch of times. Then I will trim the deaths down a bit, but I usually don't die more than 10 or 15 times. So. Alright, access tuner required. Can't do nothing here yet. Okay, but I think I was in the right spot. Oh! Good, flashlight batteries. Ah, damn it. Oops! I remember the keys. Torch. All right. Oh boy. Yeah, you gotta check every nook and cranny in this game. I think this just brings me out to the same area, yep.
Stay back! Shit! Guys! Over here! Someone's here!
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat.
Sensors are maxed?
We need to find someplace safe till Seegson's in the ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap.
Remember.
He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Oh, here we go. Nothing I can make. No, there's... See, my sensors are filled, so I can't grab any of them. If I had something that used sensors, I could load them up and be able to grab those. Oh well, no big deal.
An access tuner. She was trying to hack the elevator's security.
Yeah, she
circuits
was.
Are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
I forget where I gotta go. I think I gotta go here. Yeah, You do not want to get in a gunfight.
See anything yet?
You don't want to mess with them. Once you get the motion tracker, things will be easier. Man, I love this game.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out. We've been here too long already.
I think I need to come down here. Like I said in my first video, if you love the alien movies, you will love this game. It is true survival horror at its finest. Oh shit. That gets me every time. That gets me every time. Keep looking out for blueprints. If I had any complaints about this game, it would be the synthetic section. Don't like it much. There's a cutscene that happens that triggers the start of the alien. From that point on, you have to worry about him. Save every round of ammo you have. I can't stress enough, do not use it in the early parts of this game, because there's a part coming up late in the game where you're going to need every inch of that ammo, or you are going to have one hell of a time getting past this area. Oh, Jesus. Should be getting a blueprint pretty soon. Yep, right there. All right. Now, not gonna go ape shit. I could craft another one, but I'm not going to, because smoke bombs are completely useless in this game.
Oh, God.
Flashbang. What does that take? Pretty much the same thing. Let's grab that. Now, the way you can prevent running out of space is anytime you got, like right here, I can load up another sensor. I can put a sensor there, even though I can't craft it because I don't have ethanol and I don't have bonding agent. But I could load that, but I'm not going to because a sensor is used a lot of blueprints, a lot of crafting, so... God, don't run. I don't remember if that could possibly trigger the alien. Bonding agent is also something that you use a lot. Dog tags are just collectibles. Like I said, search.
Oh God, the flight recorder. What?
No.
Some buttons. Is there anything else in here that I gotta do? I don't think so. This repairs that.
Okay. One working access tuner.
I think that's all we need.
This thing out.
Now be patient with me. It's going to take a little bit getting used to this. They gradually get harder as you move on. I could probably run. But I don't think it's a good idea. I don't want to find out the hard way.
Confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now these things are built to last, so either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Sure, I got everything. Go ahead and save it. This is the only time the game saves. It's right here. There is no autosave feature. So save a lot.
Give me a break.
Confused. Can't go that way. Oh, I know where to go. Oops. is where you encounter the alien for the first time. Scripted event here, though. These things are going to get you killed, by the way. Don't worry about scrap, it's everywhere. Blasting caps, like what I just picked up, are the ones that are hardest to find, I always noticed. And being this is on hard mode, it's going to be even worse. Oh, thank you. All right, from this point forward, you gotta be very careful what you do. Be listening for him dropping out of vents. I gotta go out that one door, not here. Keep an eye out for slime coming out of those vents, too. Now, there's a point in which you get a flamethrower. It does not kill the alien, but will shoo him off. And being this is hard, there's a lot less flamethrower fuel. That's a hell of a tongue twister. Not dilly-dallying, because I gotta get over here. Now remember, he is completely unscripted, and I've got nowhere to hide right now. Okay. Now he went up, but doesn't mean he won't come back down. And he could drop right down, right beside you. See those vents? He can come out of any of them. And I'm scared. I have played this game completely through on all difficulty levels. And even on the easiest ones, your hair rises on the back of your neck when you play these parts. Now, I'm being stupid right now. Quite frankly, I should be getting out of here because you dilly-dally, he does come back down. He can come out of those vents. And what does it mean when you die? You lose everything that you've grabbed up to that point since your last save. Damn it. See, just load one up. Now I can grab it. Not worried about scrap. Like I said, it's everywhere. Intense. And yes, he does have a habit of falling out right now. There he is. And no, that's not scripted. He would have come out right there. Oh.
All visitors must report to reception.
All right, you can run in here.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Was there? See something. What requires... Oh, man, you gotta craft something, that's right. I don't wanna craft anything. I wanna...
Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable. So you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seekson promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
We will be back here later. I want to save all my crafting parts for things that matter.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Well, what are you gonna do about it? Actually, those guys are quite tough. We get to deal with them later. That's what I'm talking about, the one part of this game I really don't like, but... Motion tracker.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Is there a problem?
No.
No. No problem.
That just has scrap in it. I'm not going to turn on that radio. My luck, it'll be copyright music. Now these things, I'm not really quite sure you can access them. I know of some that you need to access to turn off cameras, but other than that, I really don't find these much use in the game. Always be looking for codes.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to seeing some communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back.
But the only advantage I have right now is I still sort of remember the map. Oh, wrong button. All right, there's nothing in here. Or actually, maybe there might be. Oh yeah, Molotov, if I remember correctly. Noisemaker, okay. All right, so I didn't remember correctly. I don't need that. However, you know what? Let's make one. No, we need to do that. Didn't need scrap for that, I guess. That twerping sound you're hearing basically tells you to take out your motion tracker. I don't remember if I can run at this point or not, so we're not gonna.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Chef.
There's gotta be another way inside.
I suck at these. I hate these things. Oh, luckily the game don't throw none of those that I remember at you when you're in a hurry. What was in there? Charge pack, all right. Let's see. Charge pack. Okay, go ahead and do that. Might as well go ahead and make a couple of noisemakers. Could use those to lure the alien to kill some baddies.
Communications. You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this happening.
Oh my god.
Kills a guy and says good day. Well, bud, you just ruined that for him, so. This is what I'm talking about with that camera. Gonna do anything else though, because I really don't use that too much. I don't remember if he comes back or not. Come on, come on. No reason to go over there. If you don't disarm that, it triggers them and they come looking for you. I mean, you're calling the elevator, sure, but you gotta wait for the elevator.
Come on.
Yeah, tell me about it. Oh, thank you. Now, does everybody realize how long it's been since I saved? Like I said, it gets quicker and more of them to hack later in the game. Lots of these you don't even need to really look at.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
We gotta go down there later.
Communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
And that time is right now. That if I can help it. Just looking for more stuff to craft. I know I'm quiet. Sorry. I just realized I went all that time without saying a freaking word. Gets intense. Now if you see that little bar at the top, that tells you the direction you need to go. Oops. Stay away from him. Oh, man. If he grabs you, he doesn't do much damage, but he'll keep you in one place. Coming up here is a shit puzzle. Trust me, the alien becomes the prominent enemy later. Make sure I get everything I want out of here, because as soon as I mess with these three computers up here, it's gonna trigger an alarm and I'm gonna save my freaking game. Ooh, EMP, which is completely useless. When you need it, the game won't let you use it. I mean, it'll let you use it, but you'll waste a lot of money. The game will let you use DMP, but you'll waste it, because when you need to use it, they're wearing these special suits that prevent it from working. So did it. First time out of the box. Damn.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Fuck.
Shit.
Trying to outmaneuver these guys, but they're gonna come back and reactivate that. There they are, right there. Damn it! This part's a bitch. Heart is absolutely pumping right now. There's actually a achievement you get for getting through this untouched. This is just part of it.
Seeks an employee's only.
Goddamn game. Be messing with me. I think he's seen me come in here. I think. I truly forgot about this part. I tell you, you learn your stealth and skills right now. Should have saved it, but I think I just fucked up. I should have taken my time. I should have saved it. Because that's just part of it. Damn it. Frickin' saved it. I don't remember if this is where I even need to go, to be honest with you. think the aliens coming into play now. Yep. If you walk right underneath that, he will grab you. He saw me. I forget where to go, quite frankly. Should have saved it. God damn it. He's right there. I think the synthetics are also unscripted. This isn't where I need to go, though. Save. Come on. Oh. But we're not over yet. Or I should say we're not done yet. Sorry for being so quiet, everybody. Not telling me to go that way, but I got something I need to do first. I'm opening this up because you will need this. Will make a shortcut for a later part in this area, and trust me, you want this shortcut. All right, hold on. Thank you. about 90% sure that we gotta pay close attention to the alien now, too. Of course, I might be thinking of another part of the game, too. I know we come through here later, like I said, that's why I opened up that shortcut. To corrupted file. Another area I'm going to open up here in a second, too. Now, you can get in that room, but it's not worth it because... Well, he's not in there. I think he'll be in there later. I don't think we can get in there now. But when we come through later, you can open up that room, but then a synthetic comes out. And then you got to deal with him and the alien. Cancel out of it. God damn it. Oh. I think he's seen me, but I'm not 100% sure. Yep, he's seen me. That's one of the Nostromo logs.
I've been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's going to break anything.
This is Captain Dallas, logging an initial report from the return leg of our Thetis voyage. When we get back home, I want to meet you.
Oh, man. Hands are absolutely sweaty right now. Here I am whispering. Yes, the alien can come out now. And And at this point, we got no way of taking care of. Of course, this is. Alright, plasma torch. God, you want to run so bad. Already been in there. I'm supposed to take this. We'll do it. I don't know if that's where we need to go, but I think they said where I needed to go, but I was too scared. Okay. Getting close to the end of this video. Because I know the next one is extremely lengthy.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Yeah?
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
All right. Let me save this. If you want an idea of what's coming up, you can check out my Alien Isolation and my Quick Look playlist.
Ripley's finding help.
And that's what's coming up. This is where we're going to deal with the alien, just the alien, for the first time. But, so, you ain't seen nothing yet. That was nothing but a bunch of good stealth work, but the alien is much, much, much more difficult to figure out. So, that's going to be it, everybody. I want to thank everybody for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.